All of the information they are foot. Making today news, a man reportedly got dirt in the vicinity of Central Village. Heavy gunfire reportedly coming out of the vicinity of Norwood. A missing man last seen in the vicinity of Spanish Town. Four Asian national arrested by police. A young man reportedly got dirt in the vicinity of Dunkirk. Big up to all of the police, them were worked severely pan the lockdown. So welcome to the Sky TV, my new viewers. How are you doing, my subscribing family? Definitely feel free to drop a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video so YouTube can promote it to more law-abiding citizens right across the beautiful country. So people and me always say fight the crime and not the police, because the police is not our target. Our target right on the channel is to reduce crime and violence in our beautiful country and educate the people and give them all of the information on what really take place. So people, more to tell us, a young man was said to be known as Daniel reportedly got dirt in a people today. This happened, you know, in the vicinity at Dunkirk, Kingston. Yes, so me I say definitely drop a comment by the whole entire situation. So people, police ongoing the investigation thoroughly, so you know all the situation they said at the channel. I always talk about all of the viral news them first, so you have to subscribe. Yes, so me I say, so the young man have brown complexion. Yes, so me I say, so people definitely drop a prayer and comment in the whole entire situation for him family and condolence to him. Yes, so me I say, because you know all the situation set right across our beautiful island. So people, a man was said to be known as Sean. People, him come from in the vicinity of Central Village. He was reportedly shot and dirt. Yes, so me I say, definitely drop a condolence to him as well too, because more people tell us, yo, some things are pop up in the lockdown time right now. Drop a comment for the police, then we are work severely right through the lockdown. Yes, so me I say we are pounce up on the crime then we are at. Yes, so me I try to reduce the violence we are take place in our beautiful country. So people, more have to tell us, say yo, every gunfire reportedly moments ago, you know, people coming out of the vicinity and Norwood. Yes, so me I say I in the vicinity of Montego Bay, St. James, that, you know, people, so you must know the police ongoing the situation thoroughly, because we have a lockdown in our beautiful country. So what I stir up that, so people them must feel like, say yo, them rougher than the cops them, but more have to tell us, say yo, the situation they ongoing because the police them gone to the area there as we speak. Yes, so me I say, so people definitely drop a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video so YouTube can promote it to more law-abiding citizens. Definitely people be observant. Yes, so me I say, and remember, say we have a normal protocol by the lockdown. So you know, so we have to turn our yard and watch some YouTube and use some Netflix and them thing there. So people, you don't know, say the channel always have the viral news. So as you jump on YouTube for the 3-day lockdown we have, you definitely can get all your information right there. So your latest update them come right here foot. So all you have to do is subscribe and be a part of the family. Yes, so me I say, so people, a young man who is 39 years old, people, more have to tell us, say yo, the man go by the name of Kirk Barton. More have to tell us, yo, the man reportedly missing from Saturday, people, March 27. He was walking along them, say, John's Road, allegedly in the vicinity of Spanish Town, St. Catherine. Yes, so me I say at this, so he was last seeing people. Then say he was last wearing a purple shirt and a black shirt. Yes, so me I say, definitely drop a prayer and comment on the whole entire situation. I hope to them find him. Yes, so me I say, because you don't know, say you're all the ship set right across the beautiful island. You know, we have to look out for each other and love each other, no, in spite of why. Yes, so me I say, so people definitely drop a comment in the whole entire situation. Police ongoing the investigation thoroughly, and them ask for public assistance for help. They say everyone can help locate them and in any and every means possible. Yes, so me I say, so people want to tell us, say, you know, four Asian national arrested in the vicinity, people, are St. Catherine. Yes, so me I say, in a Nagohead, early today this reportedly happened, people, want to tell us, say yo, as a part of an ongoing investigation. Yes, so me I say, people, want to tell us, say yo, the passport and immigration citizenship agency people, more have to tell us, say, along with Ministry of Health and Wellness, more have to tell us, say, yo, and the JDF are working along together, probing the incident, wondering how these man reach in our country, in our beautiful country. So people, more have to tell us, say, yo, them are go on and this is an investigation we are go thoroughly, you know, where them are go put on thoroughly, wonder how them man are reaching our country, and them sister we are under lockdown right now. So I wonder, them I wonder with all of them agency here and high entities here, them I wonder how them man are reaching our country. So people, them have to go check them out thoroughly and wonder and find out everything we are going with them money. So me I say, because I don't know all the situation set right now we are going across the world. So people, definitely look out your eyes and be vigilant, people. More have to tell us, say, yo, drop a prayer and comment throughout the whole entire situation. I'm glad to say, yo, nobody no lose their life now. The whole entire epicness of what really take place with them four men that we got arrested from a different country, all them reach in our beautiful island. Yes, so me, I say, so people, you don't know, say, police ongoing the investigation entirely with a whole heap of giant entities, so you know all the things set right. So drop a beautiful comment and always remember, say, the channel here. People, once you watch a video and you know, subscribe, you just are gonna miss out on a whole lot of love from the channel of people, because me want to tell you, so the channel will give you a lifetime out of love. And me I tell you, so we bring all of the information come right to your foot, and me are the viral bars as the information then drop on every social media. Me just dig them up and carry them, come place them right on YouTube right there. So you see me, I say, so we don't want all of the information the first before any other else. Body, I tell you, say, yo, I saw it go. No, man, I saw the Sky TV, say, go. I saw the viral bar, say, go. So people, you know, say, yo, I wish to fight the crime and not the police, because the police is not our target. Our target is to reduce crime and violence in our beautiful country. So people don't know the shrimp set. I hope we have a beautiful Sunday in spite of what I take place. That's what me I say, and I hope on Sunday be productive. And just want to tell them, say, yo, I'm just go and use some YouTube and go and work throughout the lockdown, because I don't know all the shrimp set. Yeah, man, I want love the right, yeah, so at all times, you know. We always try to keep it engaging with the people, and right across the beautiful island. So I'm out.